Hello, everybody, and welcome to Stray.
Wait, what? Okay, there we go.
Somehow it was still. Somehow my voice mod was actually,
messing up a little bit. There we go. That should help it. Okay, also that should also get rid of the, echo. Anyway. Let's continue on to from where we actually left off. And also, let me just bring up my channel. So I can actually see the chat. Ant Village, that's where we were. And yes, that is everything that we had to have done for slot number 3. Okay. Sorry for that. Continue. Cute little pop heads. Eyeball. Heck? Hold on. Wait, what? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Hold on. Let me try something here. Minimize everything here so I can actually see if it's going onto this channel, onto my main computer. Okay, doesn't look like that. Huh. Okay, this is messing up quite a lot. One moment here. Let me just stop the game and then reboot it up again. Wrong screen. Oh, yeah, I should have just kept it. Yeah. Okay. Alrighty, let's hope that this will actually work this time. And continue. There we go.
Woo!
Dave. Or Dave. I don't know. I'm bored. I used to hold classes here. We learned a lot of cool stuff. Going to see Aunt Clementine? Can you tell her that everyone misses her? There it is. Oh, dang, time to make my way back up there. Hello, buddy. How are you? Did you know that Aunt Clementine taught us how to grow special plants that live without sunlight? I have a huge collection of them. Do you want to see? I'm still missing some colors, though. I'm missing a yellow plant, red one, and yes, a purple plant. If only someone small and agile could get them for me. I already have them. Oh wow, so pretty, thank you. Could you find the other for me? Please. Yep. Ooh, I heard that's a rare plant. Thank you. And I love that color. Thanks, buddy. Thank you so much. Here's a reward. Take my badge. A pin badge. It looks so good with it. Well, take care. Now, see you. See you, friend. No problem. Okay, meow button, B. To pandemic restrictions. Please do not enter. Any violation of rules can result in a heavy prison sentence.
Thank you.
Sorry, though. Can't play over here.
trees. No place for a little fuzzball like you. Access is restricted, but only for a little while. If you can wait a few years, we'll open right back up.
I'm busy. What do you want?
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.
To hell with the Sentinels. Long lives the Outsiders. It's interesting to see robots mimicking human warlock behavior. Here, they seem to sell burgers and street food.
Joe, isn't it cool, right?
He is so cool.
So, Joe, isn't there nothing bad that happened to us? Hey, dumb face, we can see you too. Drama. Why is this boring since the Sentinels put cameras in our residence? Those tubes are out. I can give you one, but you'll have to do something for Jean-Ma and Miko and me. The Sentinels have installed 3 security cameras to watch over us. I don't like that at all. Can you get them off our backs? Yeah, sure.
You guys gonna have snow vision. What are you exactly? Aren't you trying to make him keep sounds? Lack of concept. Someone small and swift like you should have no trouble sneaking inside the factory. The city is full of information. Just stay clear of the sentinels.
Oh,
tested for sure.
Give me one moment here. I want to do one little thing. I'm gonna get rid of these notifications on my YouTube channel.
Oh.
Please to help me. They told me there's no place to go, more work here. By any chance you help me find them, help me tell me they told me.
Thank you so much. I've been stuck in. I have something I can give you. Where's your name? An echo badge. Thank you.
Please cannot take screens from social coffee school.
Thank you.
Howdy, partner. Why don't you come over here so I can get a good look at you? I work hard to clean the streets, only for others to mess it up again. Anyway, that's how the world works.
I'm
And then we'd gather and party long into the night, even if we had to suffer the annoying consequences the next morning.
It felt good to find joy despite the unlivable surface.
And the underground living conditions became more and more squalid. And the capitalist greed of companies like the police and state created by
sentinels.
Now I remember why we are doing that. One more for each.
I'm going to go to the store. So you want the keys? Thank you.
those cells and lock them in.
I saw you jump.
But these sentinels, amazing. Thank you so much. Hey, Doctor, I only have 708 years left, and then I'm free. And then I'm free again. That's the first time I died.
Well done, Lucky Luke, that sentinel. Gotta take back the power. What? You did? That was funny. We're almost done with the game. This door is the only way out of this place. What is this jam? I don't even think I'll take from that control room or whatever. I need to find a way to get access to that room, though. Let's look around. Where are you at? You have the keys at the door. The truck. You shouldn't be able to jump off the fence to access the secure area. Manifesto says we must go outside at any cost. I wrote that. One of us now. Thank you.
And get themselves damaged. Enjoy the World City's safest city. World City 99. I think those are brick pens. One of the brick pens could be on the. They're on the. Okay, that's the suspension. Okay, these must be the brake discs. And also the shoes. And calipers. Motors must be underneath. Helper. 477.
Hello. How may I help you?
Thank you. This is
the control room for the entire city. We controlled everything from here. And it's empty. So much. And everything. Clean space, limitless power, freedom to move. Well, good it did then. The plague. I remember now. They thought they were above it all. They didn't. They did nothing to help us. But I can still help you. We can still go outside together. I will carry the memories of humanity and the people I love. I remember everything now. I feel amazing. Thank you so much. I can't take it everywhere, but hey, it works. Why don't you do that? I'll look for passwords and cryptic keys to get to the system.
Thank you. That's it. You're safe.
was released in July 2022 for PlayStation 4, 5, and Windows, and August 2023 for Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and S gaming systems, and for Mac OS in December 2023. Stray won Best Independent Game of the Year and ranked 4th
for the best art direction. Best use of dual senses. PlayStation 4 Game of the Year. And PlayStation 5 and PS5 Game of the Year. While the cat was runner-up for best new character. It was nominated for Game of the Year, Adventure Game of the Year, and Outstanding Achievement in Art Direction at the 26th Annual DICE Awards. That is not bad whatsoever. And there's a whole lot more that you can actually find out on Wiki by searching up Stray in Google, and boom, right there. Some PC months. Well, one of them can actually be a dog. Not as flexible as a cat. Okay. And does cost $29.99, just so you know. $29.99. That's what Angie should have said. Angie clear. Should have said clearer. Okay. Behind the cat protagonist are a number of real-life cats connected to Blue 12 Studio. One cat inspired the look of the protagonist, another was a voice actor, and one more was studied for various jumping cat-related animations. The studio had a number of office cats around that inspired them as they made Stray. Okay. In fact, according to producer Swan Martin Raggett, about 80% of people who worked on the game had cats as pets. Okay, the cat that you actually played as looked, just like this one. I think that one's Murtaugh or Oscar, one of the two. And that's Murtaugh. Yeah, that's it. The one with the tabby cat fur, the tabby fur, it was Murtaugh. Murtaugh. Oh my god. And not to mention Murtaugh was also a stray himself. Founded by producer Martin Raguet under a car near Montpellier, France. And the cat was also nicknamed The Boss. And Murtaugh also got adopted by Viv and Koala. Kula. V-I-V and K-O-O-L-A. Coincided with the early stages of Stray's development. He did not stay in the office. Other cats, however, frequented the development team's space as they worked on the game. Oscar the Sphinx, the no-haired cat, this little one right here, was the star. It was owned by the cat, by the game's cat animator, Mikko. And spent a long time in the workplace as reference for how the cat protagonist was animated. And he also used a lot of cat videos to help with the animations. I'm talking about Mikko here. Mikko also was able to take videos of Oscar in action. And Lala. So cute. Seriously. How can you not love them? They were the voice actors for Stray. I think. Okay. Well, June, the black cat that you saw, was the sort of cat who went desk to desk and stared at what everyone was doing. And Lala provided her meows. She not only voice acted for the protagonist, but for other cats in the game as well. she not only provided the meows, but the hisses, purrs, and growls of cats. Of the cats. And I got that, all that information from GameRant.com. Absolutely amazing work, everyone. Truly amazing. Anyway, I truly do hope that you all have a good night. Be careful out there. Or good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I don't know. But hope you all be careful out there. Hope to see you again next time I stream. See y'all later.